of the art colleges, those who are promoting this kind of model in the art colleges. Number two, the way we teach in the colleges is a very much, there is a, within the pedagogy, there is a very much kind of colonial hangover that we are carrying on. So what is that? What is that colonial hangover? British আসার আগে ভারতবর্ষে কোনোদিন কোন শিল্পী দেখে দেখে ছবি আঁকবেন এবং সেটা থেকে না না পারলে তিনি ছবি আঁকলে হতে পারবেন না এই বিশ্বাস ছিল না কোথাও কখনো একটু ঠান্ডা মাথায় ভাবলেই বলে যাবে দ্য হিস্ট্রি অফ আর্ট ইজ এ হিস্ট্রি অফ 30,000 years, out of which only 500 years and only specific type, you know, areas of the world, they have tried to capture the thing as it is in the natural world. Compulsion to learn realistic painting in order to be an artist. No way. Now, if I say such thing, people will kill me. But I have my logic. Now, what is my logic? My logic is very simple. If I think that it is a single point, it is a single way to learn art, then the Mughal painters are not artists. Then the people who have painted in the Guha, in the cave painting, they were not artists. The folk artists, they were not artists. Nobody is an artist. I mean, those people who are in the colleges and who only who learned has learned how to copy something realistically, they are only artists, and the rest of them are not artists. No way. So if I think that yes, the people of the cave painters are artists, if we admit that, if we think that the Ajanta painters were artists, if we admit that, if we think that the Mughal painters were artists, if we think that the folk artists are artists, then yes, there is no such rule that one must understand, one must learn realistic painting in order to be an artist. No way.